Don't throw away that bacon grease. Housewives of America, one of the most important things you can do is to save your waste kitchen fats, bacon grease, meat drippings, frying fats. We and our allies need millions of pounds of fats to help win the war. For fats make glycerin, and glycerin makes explosives. Every year, 2 billion pounds of waste kitchen fats are thrown away. Enough glycerin for 10 billion rapid-fire cannon shells. A belt 150,000 miles long, six times around the Earth. A skillet of bacon grease is a little munitions factory. Meat drippings sink Axis warships. Waste frying fats speed depth charges on their way to crush Axis submarines. Your pound of waste fat will give some boy at the front an extra clip of cartridges.
Do you still want the bacon grease, Pluto?
Pour your waste kitchen fats in a clean, wide-mouth can. That's right, not a glass jar or paper bag. Please strain the fats through a kitchen sieve. Keep in a cool, dark place so it won't become rancid. When you have a pound or more, take it to your neighborhood meat dealer, who is patriotically cooperating. He will weigh the fat and pay you for it.
So you want weenies instead of money. Okay, catch 'em.
Save waste fats to make explosives. Look for the official insignia in your meat dealer's window.